The finest gents of New Orleans were often seen with Jean Lafitte, a learned man of culture, multilingual, and to ladies sweet. They gladly bought his plundered goods and wore his lavish contraband. But when the law came for Lafitte, you'd think they'd never met the man. Jean Lafitte,
Jean Lafitte,
the gentleman pirate of New Orleans. Jean Lafitte,
Jean Lafitte,
worldliest pirate the world had seen. Jean Lafitte,
Jean Lafitte,
his pirate haven on the Isle Grande Terre. Jean Lafitte,
Jean Lafitte,
a friend to Yanks, but Spain beware. He loathed the title pirate with a mark. He was a privateer.
I sailed to vanquish Spaniards, so don't tell me who's a pirate here.
When Andrew Jackson tried to save that Mississippi Delta town, he would have met with swift defeat had Jean Lafitte not been around. For few deny the pirate prince was crucial to that battle scene.
Last week, the terror of the Gaulle.
Today,
the hero of New Orleans.
Yay! Jean Lafitte,
Jean Lafitte, the gentleman pirate of New Orleans. Jean Lafitte,
Jean Lafitte,
worldliest pirate the world had seen. Jean Lafitte,
Jean Lafitte,
strumming away on his mandolin. Jean Lafitte,
Jean Lafitte,
beloved by all who sailed for him. A pirate who could blend with gentry.
Hey, I am a privateer.
Qu'est-ce que c'est, I say? What's that?
Oh, kinda like a pirate.
Oh, got it.
Jean Lafitte. He had a fleet of 50 ships, 1,000 salty sailors true. But none could help when turning times determined that Lafitte was through. In spite of his allegiance and ungrateful for the help he lent, it's
how have you saved us lately? Now be gone, you rogue.
And so he went. Jean Lafitte,
Jean Lafitte,
vanished into the Caribbean. Jean Lafitte,
Jean Lafitte,
never more to be heard or seen. Jean Lafitte,
Jean Lafitte,
sails the seas of history. Jean Lafitte,
Jean Lafitte,
a man of myth and mystery. Jean Lafitte,
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 Jean Lafitte.
Oh, yeah.